points. My first question will be with Dario. Dario, how inspirational was that to see somebody like Bruno, who just recently lost 45 pounds, compete in the ring? Thank you, Dario. Amanda, your thoughts on this fight?
I think it's a good thing that Bruno's the GM because he's going to be calling in sore next week after that one. That was an unbelievable fight. I don't think Patrick knew what he was in for when he decided that he was going to take you on because you came to really put on a show tonight for everybody that was here. I think that was fantastic. And you offered to come pay the judges. So I have to give you a couple points for that.
Thank you, Amanda. And finally, Michael, do you really think... Oh, a little present for you.
So I have to say, I've known Patrick for a good number of years. He's an amazing trainer. He's an amazing fighter. Did Muay Thai with him way back when before I was a big counselor, a heavy fat counselor, I mean, and he did an amazing job. Now, did you really lose 45 pounds to prepare for this? That's amazing. Now, that's amazing. Now, I'm going to tell you, we scored, this is the tightest match that I have had to judge so far. We judge on takedowns, we judge on defense's ability, and a 15-second rule. And then there's entertainment value. So, Patrick, you are amazing shape. I have got a ton of respect for you. But Bruno took you 11 points to 10 points for entertainment.
Thank you, Michael. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner by split decision.